A gunman is on the run tonight in Lee County after an early morning shooting left one person dead in the Tice area.
Deputies say someone shot and killed a man early this morning at the Palm Beach Motel. This is right off of Palm Beach Boulevard near Fairfax Road. NBC2's Joe Petrello is live at that scene where deputies spent several hours combing for clues. Joe.
Well, at about 5:20 this morning, deputies were first called to the scene. They spent much of the day here at this motel looking for evidence. And in fact, the last detective left just several hours ago. What we do know at this point is that a man was shot and he died from his injuries. And right now, whoever did this to the man is still on the loose as far as we know. There hasn't been any update from the Lee County Sheriff's Office. As of 8 o'clock this morning, there was a large scene out here. The hotel had been taped off. Neighbors had come out to see what had happened. Many of them had woken up to gunfire this morning, and they say that it's not an uncommon thing to happen out here with violence. There was actually just an axe attack that happened less than 2 weeks ago here on this street as well. So neighbors not feeling very safe. Right now there is someone on the loose who did shoot and kill somebody out here who died from his injuries. That's what we know right now. We're still working to get the name of the victim and the suspect as well, who has not been identified. But you can count on NBC2 on the air and online at NBC-2.com for the latest developments in this story. Reporting live in Lee County, Joe Petrello, NBC2.